the tufts that have just been left on top, so I'm just going to switch over to the rake now, give it another pass, and that'll hopefully pull up the rest of the moss.